There we go. Batum. Mume mbea. Mide. Mimnagi. Mide wa batum.
The sports competition attracted participants from the four divisions of Atek, Arocha, Akere and Agulu, and was organized by Area Member of Parliament Patrick Uchan. Inzikuru noted that financial constraints are hindering talent recruitment.
This will increase the budget for sports so that we can market and excel our country on the one map. We still have challenges. Financial constraint to train these athletes, it is not an easy thing.
She called upon the government and President Yoweri Museveni in particular to fulfill pledges he made to athletes.
I need really government to add really my request to the government. There's not always a promise and after that they forget us. It's not good. I don't feel happy for that. Because you promise today and then in the evening you forget, I don't feel real happy. I feel pain. Because when government is not remembering us, it's not good. And so many pledges have not been fulfilled.
The participants walked away with prizes including bicycles, bicycle tires and tubes, saucepans, suits, shirts, mattresses, cash and trophies. Patrick Ochan, the Member of Parliament for Apache, says he intends to organize such events twice a year.
This is a continuous program. I intend to make it annually, and if need be, I will organize it twice in a year. This is Easter, and then I am planning, if possible, to make it again in Christmas.
He's trying to convince young girls to avoid having sex and pregnant. I advise them to look for
Inzikuru, while speaking to the participants, advised girls to avoid early marriage and concentrate on education. She says they have identified 11 participants to participate in the national championships in Nambole on the 30th of April. The competition was won by Atik, who took all trophies, followed by Arocha, Agulu and Akere Division. Report by Hudson Apunyo for the news.